Right, ladies and gentlemen, more Pokemon heads. This is the second day card collector. I had this little Elite Trainers box. I thought we could crack open before we get to the Rebel Clash. So, let's rip him. Looks quite nice, this box. The Elite Trainers box. All right. Nice. So, take this out. What we've got in here? Some sleeves. We've also got some, I think these are all energy cards. Let's just quickly have a sneak peek. So I know there's some packets hiding over there, yeah. So they're all just energy cards, boring. What else we got in here? Stuff. One of these. Oh, some little trinkets. We just chuck them in the box since we don't play. We collect cards. All right, five packets here. So, Darkness Ablaze, Darkness Ablaze, it's all Darkness Ablaze, and fingers crossed we should get some nice stuff. Already. This looks like it could have something promising. Let's have a little, yep. And the corner of my eye, I saw it already. Wimpod. Oh. Holographic there, and boom, Crobat B card. Lovely. Let's just pop him to the sides. First one open, that's not too bad. Let's have a little, another ordinary. But you never know what is hidden in the Pokeball universe. Energy cards, boo. There we go, missed him. This little holograph there. So just have a hologram in this one, nothing really special. But let's see. Go. Sort of hologram. Oh, yes, okay. Here we go. This will be something special in here. 1, 2, 3, 4. There's the front. Make sure we can't see the back. Right, let's keep an eye out. Boom, lovely, another V card in there. That's not too bad. Nice. those two to the side. Let's crack a third and let's see, can we get something? Can we get another big hit again? No, not yet. But that's okay. 2, 3, 4. Not too bad. Oh, fancy. Nice. All right, three packets left, huh? Fingers crossed we'll pull a biggie. It'd be fantastic. A couple of big ones already, but hopefully we can knock a couple more out. Ooh. What we might do is open one. Oh, two. All right, let's get this third one out. Because we can at least finish on a high with these three packets. Gives us a rough idea. Ooh. All right. Now, we'll go that one first because he looks a bit crappy. 1, 2, 3, 4. Starly, holographic, and Talonflame. All right, eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo, catch the coins. Fuck it. Just grab the one closest, eh? I caught a glimpse and it looks cool. Let's just see, huh? You can probably see a little glimpse up in that corner there too. And oh, every time I catch a little glimpse, it looks better and better. Whoops, okay. Ducklet. And boom, Charizard. Charizard V card. Woohoo. Pretty sick. Nice. Let's just put that right there. Wow. Alright, I don't know if we're going to get better than that one. However, this is another little stellar pack. Alright, let's go. And boom. Not as good as this finish, but let's have another little look. See the Charizard V card. That's a really nice card. Beautiful card. Wow. Nice. Tune in again to see some more stellar openings.